Hey, it fixed my Joy-Con drift. I guess earthquakes do.
What Nintendo don't.